We are back. Got me.
Please send help. And maybe like a burger. Got a real good news, bad news situation brewing here. The good news is I found Gina, Blade's birth mommy, the love of Herc's life. Bad news is the highwaymen snatched her up and she's being forced to drive in the prisoner run. It's how they punish those disloyal to the gang. The winner gets their freedom back. Only problem is it's totally rigged, so nobody wins and everybody dies horrible, grisly deaths. Yeah, I guess they're still butthurt that she gave her baby to us instead of them. I guess even Helmet has love babies. I mean, they're so special. Anyways, you need to make sure that Gina wins, gets out of there alive, because that's Blade's birth mommy, and nobody fucks with our family, okay? Also, I don't know if you ever seen Sad Herc, but it's a real shit show. He becomes an inconsolable tubby mess, and I got enough babies to deal with right now. So please, I'm begging you, save Gina, snipe the shit out of anyone who stands in her way.
Bit. That Rena will be well here. Now we have to save the wife, the birth mother. However, we are low ammo. I think. I can't remember. But let me get some ammo because I shot randomly in a second. The reason says welcome jump scare. We need explosive 300, so we can't do that. Okay, let's get some ammo then. Just in case. Oh, we might record that. Go on this way. Oh man, I took the wrong path.
Hey, if this thing stops working, you could always use it as a paperweight. You ain't with that gang. Damn, I gotta work with you. We just turned that gang into a
giant gang. We just turned that gang into a giant. Oh, there was just something I want. I got the door, but I can't check this one. Done. Oh, sorry, I don't even get on. They did this. We can get. How you get in there? Ah, shit. sniper there. Alright, the white place now! So we had to help them out. Yeah, we gotta shoot them. How'd you get back past through? How'd you get over there? Oh. In there. But they're going down there. Oh, what the? There are no explosive on me. Is there an RPG in there? Technically, I could do whatever I want. Ah, I messed up. Okay. You doing? John Trunk and others. Where are my ammo? Where I got my ammo?
You didn't have to do that. Listen, I know the stupid race was unwinnable. That's why I wanted to beat it. But thanks. You probably saved my life or whatever. I'm not good at apologies. I'm not mad at you. I just wanted to shove that victory in their fucking faces. I've had to put up with the twins' horseshit for years. I kept my mouth shut. I did what I was told. All I ever asked in return was for those two dingbats to leave my baby alone. And what did they do? Try to take my kid away and sent me off to die in their stupid death race. As long as the twins are around, my baby will never be safe. I'm gonna pay the highwaymen back for what they did to me. You're all right. Give me a shout if you ever need an extra gun. Jesus. Second time now. Let's go show them that this water is ours.
The watering hole has been reoccupied by highwaymen. If you take it back, be careful about any alarms.
If you have a smoke bomb, we can hide from that sniper for a bit.
Move.
prosperity will be okay.
The cult never reclaimed their old convent, and now the highwaymen must be turning it into a base. I saw them storing up a lot of ethanol there. We could really use that shit. The highwaymen set up an outpost on Silver Lake. They're scavenging wreckage from the water. They basically control the water, and I hate that. Please do something about it. When their tanks explode, you'll get hurt.
Forever.
they're back in the farm outpost, this time with their enforcers.
Try to hit them with something to knock off their...
Jesus, Mary!
Was I talking the whole video? No. But I better check, it was off. But okay. Let go. 300 yellow. There's a yellow one.
I was out by the old trailer park when a highwayman named Irwin approached and asked me if I wanted to join their group. Said all I had to do was prove myself to fight club they set up out that way. I chased him off with my gun. But if you're looking to get an inside look at highwayman life, maybe you should find that little fucker.
Arwin. Okay, we'll do him next video. So I say I wanna, wait, hold on, let me save this. Say I wanna add in the next video. See ya.